nobody f***ing with my click, click, click.
And you were strong and I was not, my illusion, my mistake. I was careless, I forgot I did. And now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone and so effortlessly. You have won, you can go ahead, tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftops, write it on the skyline. All we had is gone now. Tell them I was happy and my heart is broken. All my scars are open. Tell them what I hoped would be impossible.
A new virus, unlike any other, has infiltrated schools through social media. A pandemic quickly spreading around the world. Its origin is yet to be known. However, individuals with a history of negative and violent home environments are often more susceptible to contraction. This girl has been infected. She is now host to the virus and risks spreading it to anyone. Every post the host makes and every text she sends exposes the virus to multiple people instantly. It is highly contagious and no one is immune. But some individuals may suffer more greatly from its side effects. The virus has chosen its victim. Carriers of the virus can be the least suspected of people and may even be unaware of their own infection. No one, not even this girl's parents and teachers, are aware that she is carrying such a deadly disease. Strains of this illness can be transferred by phone, email, and social media. Through wireless and satellite transmission, it can reach you at home, at school, or anywhere. The effects of the virus can take hours or days before getting out of control and causing serious damage to its victims. The virus feeds on those who are vulnerable to feeling emotions of hate, anger, envy, insecurity, and peer pressure. The effects have proven severe and could cause emotional scarring, creating long-term symptoms of depression and, in some cases, suicide. But there is a way to fight against it. Fight the virus. You can put a stop to it. In support of Pink Shirt Day, join the battle against bullying. Write in pink to prevent further outbreaks of this pandemic. Protect yourself and report cases of the cyberbullying virus.
Hey, look, guys, it's the nerd. Let's go beat him up. Yeah! Nerd. So who's gonna beat him up?
I will.
This will be so easy.
You guys punched me in the face. I'm gonna tell my dad and he'll come and beat the crap out of you.
So, do you guys want to come to my house and have a party? Sure.
Dad, there were some really mean bullies at school, and they punched me in the face.
Son, isn't that the 10th time?
Yeah. Okay, that's it.
Who are you? You're not invited to the party.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna invite myself because of what you did to my son!
Never touch my son again!
This is